lies the airship departure gate. Those who have not surrendered their desires will not be allowed entry. Airport staff, please present your worker's pass.
You guys hear that? The departure gate's just up ahead.
And we have to surrender our desires if we wish to enter.
So you can't pass unless your heart's been changed, huh? Doesn't sound like we'll be getting in.
We don't have a choice. We'll have to find another way.
Hey, look! Do you think we could get in through that vent?
Ooh, you might be onto something. Nice going, Noir.
Found us. So we'll just have to take him out.
Looks like we gotta kill him. Use them right, and we'll run circles around the enemy.
Enemy drops something.
A worker's pass, huh? Looks like we can say goodbye to that vent.
Shadow sighted!
Take this!
Don't you think?
Here's hoping the next one's just as easy.
Let's stay focused and plan our attack.
Come on!
What are you doing?
Let's tear right through.
Yes!
Hunt down any stragglers.
Not much of a challenge, were they?
Okay, let's keep it moving.
There's a powerful enemy nearby. I can sense it.
That hurt!
I won't go back!
We'll mess him up in no time.
It's all you!
There's no end to this.
Keep it going!
Yeah!
Oh, no, follows up! Leave it to me! Tag it out!
I got this!
Watch this! Your position's
trapped! Don't stop this!
Keep it going!
Head up!
Finish him off!
Turn!
Let's keep moving ahead, shall we?
Take this! Take this!
Step aside if you don't want to get hurt.
Suspicious.
Access to the VIP room requires a...
So, this is the departure gate.
Entry denied. Insufficient access privileges. Please surrender your desires or present your VIP pass.
So if we get one, even we'll be allowed inside? That simplifies things a bit. Let's go find a pass then.
But who would be carrying a VIP pass? I doubt we could tell just by looking.
If only we knew of a place where such individuals might gather.
Well, if they're important enough to be called VIPs, maybe they'd be in the first class lounge?
That's it, Noir! I had a feeling you'd know something about the VIP life.
Already got a reading! Let's check it out.
Those seeking passage must first turn in their desires.
This would be what we need.
Please.
From me. This is hardly something I'd expect from first class.
Lux, this isn't the time. Focus on the enemies.
We will break them into pieces.
Elder's running out of stamina. Landing boys,
look.
Use
it! Weakness by resolve!
Dependable.
Careful.
can take this one by surprise.
Got it. What?
Quite admirably.
Whoa! Who the hell are you? This area is VIP only.
Yo, you think this guy's a VIP? Man, he's got a pass.
Oh, I'm sure we can get him to part ways with it.
Hey, take it easy. This is less Phantom Thieves and more just Thieves.
Come to me! You can do it!
All right!
Yeah! Yeah. We're all under arrest!
The wolf's brainwashed! Don't attack us! Bad wolf! Bad!
Persona!
Yeah. You gotta keep the
trouble!
Excellent. We have our VIP pass.
Great! Now we can ride that airship. Let's get back to the departure gate.
Looks like this area is clear.
I see a ship.
I don't think it's noticed us yet. Should we go for it?
What?
It's not even good.
Great.
It's in your hand.
Zoro, show your mind! Keep it up!
Stop, Mona!
We're fitting their ranks. Stay on the offensive.
Mona's running out of steel. Spending more time.
Only all battles were this easy.
Okay, let's keep this up.
You've used up a lot of stamina. I'd say now's the time to call it.
VIP pass accepted. You are cleared to board.
All right, it's open. Let's make our way to the castle.
Must be an air traffic control tower for the airships.
It might be a good idea to get this place under control if we want a safe flight. Reed,
We can stop the other airships. It might reduce enemy reinforcements later on.
All right, then. That's the plan? Let's make shit happen.
We'll be okay if our superheroes are around. Interesting. A Medice Company badge. Its symmetrical design is rather appealing.
We've cleared all of the prison keeps. Let's go ahead and board the airship.
From the tower immediately. This is your only warning.
Like a phantom thief would ever return what they stole.
I should take great pleasure in granting you your destruction!
Here it comes! Already. I never miss my
Lord,
Kira, almost.
Looks like we finally cleared up the rattle. Talk about a waste of time.
You sound like one of the bad guys. Suits
on. He looks like one, too. Definitely doesn't look like a cop.
Oh, shut up. Let's hear you say it after I put you all away.
What?
Yeah.
So that was an airship. The view from the sky was truly breathtaking.
My legs still feel all rubbery when I walk.
I thought it was fun. In fact, I'd like to go again.
Hey, knock yourself out. Just save it for after we take down the military.
Sensing any shadows. Okay, good to go.
Akira!
Akira!
Yo, what the hell's all this?
You can do it, Akira!
Bring those villains to justice!
There's so many people. What's going on? Oh, are these all the shadows who've had their hearts changed?
The Great Akira's Hero Show will begin momentarily. Please gather in front of the stage and show your support.
Hero Show? By Kanoe?
This sounds interesting. Let's go see!
No. Take a closer look. The guards are on the lookout.
If they spot us, we get swarmed, and then it's game over.
We should probably fall back for now.
Something like this happened in Sapporo, didn't it?
You mean the He Horde? That was mirrored by the huge cleanup campaign in the real world, right?
This may be the same thing.
Huh. Does that mean Kanoe's doing some kind of show in the real world right now?
Which begs the question. Will this crowd go away once he's finished?
We need more information. Maybe we should go back to the real world and see for ourselves.
All right. If you think it'll help, we'll head back. Let's see just what Kanoe is up to.
Okay, it's time to pull out.
Mr. Kanoe, the Emma app developed by your company, Medice, has become immensely popular all around the world. With Japan's creative industries starting to reach their limits, it's wonderful to hear about such a remarkable breakthrough in AI technology. I hear many have high expectations for you as a leading figure in this country, Mr. Kanoe.
Well, I wouldn't say I'm all that. I do plan to do the best I can, though. The world is about to undergo a massive transformation, and I'm hoping to steer it in the right direction. Oh, thank you. You're too kind.
Well, sounds like you've got their support. That reminds me. I've heard that Emma's servers are kept at the Tokyo Radio Tower. Way back when, the Tokyo Radio Tower was used to usher Japan into a new era of communication. Perhaps this time around, Emma will play a similar role and bring us into the age of AI.
Yes, that's certainly the idea. As of now, AI is still a fledgling technology, but I've no doubt that it's going to make all of our lives that much easier.
And as a testament to that, it's worth noting there were several areas that openly lamented the halt in Emma's service the other day. Why do you think the Phantom Thieves would target Emma of all things?
Naturally, Emma holds a vast amount of personal data. Perfect target for a gang of crooks, if you ask me. Or perhaps they're just opposed to my ideas of AI making the world a better place. All that talk about them being champions of the meek and downtrodden is likely no more real than those cheap masks they hide behind. They threaten anyone they disagree with, and rob them of their free will if they don't comply. Evil people performing evil deeds. Nothing more. We won't be defeated by some ragtag group of petty criminals. I'm more than determined to battle their injustices to the very end.
Mr. Kanoe, you held a press conference the other day and mentioned your distinct hatred for the evils of this world. Might that stem from personal experience?
Yes, I suppose you might say that. As a child, I was caught in a rather unfortunate incident in which I lost someone very close to me. I'd wager it was that incident that caused me to harbor such disdain for wrongdoing. However you look at it, I can't allow the Phantom Thieves to continue doing as they please.
I couldn't agree more. I think we'd all like to see this Phantom Thieves case resolved as soon as possible.
That explains the whole hero show thing.
Bastard! Where's he get off with all that shit?
Yeah, but he's got a crapload of people behind him. He's trending like you wouldn't believe on social media.
Have all those people had their hearts changed too?
No, it's not like it was with Natsume. These are just regular old fans.
So everyone's being won over by Kanoe's charm without ever knowing what he's really like.
His track record with Medice certainly is impressive.
Oh, come on! The guy's full of shit!
Without knowing who he is on the inside, he probably seems like he really cares about making the world a better place.
This isn't much different from what happened with Shido.
Well, people do tend to pick the safer choices in life.
Is that true?
In a life of nothing but decisions, there's always a fear of not knowing what comes next. Without knowing what lies in store, people often end up turning to the thing that gives them the best answer. So when it comes down to it, they're more inclined to latch on to whoever's gonna make things easier.
First it was Shido, and now it's Kanoe.
Actually, this might be even worse.
Seeing as Emma is a lot more up close and personal with people.
But is it really okay to live like that? Leaving everything up to something else?
Well, the truth is, not everyone believes in themselves enough to do otherwise. Not like I'm one to talk. But that's why we're exposing the real villain here. So we can bring those people back to their senses.
Right. We can't let them change everyone's hearts for their own schemes anymore.
We're gonna tear down that stupid jail of his, and then I'm putting my foot straight up his... Oh, maybe we hold off until we get some grub, yeah?
You gotta be kidding me.
That certainly cut the tension. Now that you mention it, I'm hungry too. We were running around in that jail for quite some time.
Dinner time! What'll it be? We are in Osaka, so we'd be crazy not to do takoyaki, right?
That sounds nice. I've been wanting to walk around and try a little of everything, honestly.
Oh, do such flavors really exist around here? I suppose I should have expected as much from Japan's wondrous kitchen.
No trip to Osaka is complete without them.
I'm actually surprised. Each shop really does taste different.
Looks like trying a bunch of different places was a good call.
Oh, so this is the authentic Osaka flavor. And best of all, it's affordable.
Aren't you gonna have some, Mona? Nah, it's too hot for me right now. I'll just have some once it cools off.
I'm sorry you can't join in with us, Sophia.
Well, I am an AI. I'll just have to make do with the data.
Don't let it get you down, Sophia. We'll bring some to the jail later.
Really? Thank you.
Man, traveling around and chowing down like this is the freaking best! Would have been nice if Gramps could have tagged along.
He was close enough to make it home, so I think he wanted to go see Akane-chan. She was probably waiting for him, too.
I hope they get more time with one another once this case is settled.
Yeah, and then Gramps can shower Akane in gifts and treat her like a princess and stuff.
There's something I still don't understand. Why did Kanoe bother to create the jails in the first place?
Wasn't it because that Owada dude told him to?
I don't think that was the only reason. We heard in his jail that he wanted to save people, didn't we?
Yeah. One look around his jail, and it's clear that he totally believes in what he's doing. He thinks he's the perfect embodiment of justice.
It's true. He does see himself as a hero. Are you suggesting he isn't acting for his own gain?
At the very least, he must have his own reasons for taking part in all of this.
We'll know for sure once we meet the Monarch face to face. For now, let's just focus on the problem at hand.
Yeah, you're right. We'll eat up and get our strength back for today.
Well, I'm taking the rest then.
As if! Like, you really need all that.
Hey, it's first come, first served at this point. You guys better hurry before I swipe it all.
I, Haru Okumura, accept your challenge!
Wait! I want some too!
How's it going? Make a break for the top.
I'm kinda surprised how easy it was to get inside.
A little quiet for a castle. That's not normal, is it?
I don't think so.
I've got a bad feeling about this. This is usually when everything goes wrong.
What's this light?
It's so pretty. But what is it doing?
Whatever it's doing, it can't be good.
Intruders detected. Executing forced removal.
Wait, is this thing a teleporter?
It's a freaking trap! We gotta bail!
Wait, Skull! If you try to leave the circle...
You'll get ripped apart?
You gotta be shitting me!
It seems we've been forcibly teleported somewhere.
Ugh, I don't feel so good. I think I'm warp sick.
What, so we're locked up? Ah, man, I feel like getting caught's all we ever do anymore.
We have to get out of here, and quickly.
Hey, just try to stay calm. In times like these, the best thing to do is to carefully check your surroundings.
The door's open on the other side. I wonder if there's a way for us to get over there.
It's a treasure chest. You mustn't overlook it.
Let's see what what's inside.
Score! Now let's get to it.
Focus and plan our attack.
Wide open!
Look! They're panicking!
It's time to go!
Your turn! This won't
take long! Strike!
A few more to go! Let's show them what you're doing to me!
Too easy.
Oh, nice one. Keep it up.
Get him ready.
Show yourself.
When you're ready.
This ought to be easy.
It's all you.
Sure. You escape. Quit resisting and come quietly.
Whoops, looks like we got company.
So these are the jerks that sprung the trap on us?
I guess we should say thanks. Quit resisting and get stomped.
Enemies in sight. Keep moving.
This elevator looks like it'll take us up, but they got it on lockdown.
There must be a mechanism to release it somewhere. Let's see if we can find it.
Hey!
through the security room. It looks like we can unlock that elevator from here.
So if we release the lock, we'll be able to keep going up. Can you hack it, Oracle?
Of course. Just give me the word. And don't forget to cover my six. All right, hacking it. Make sure you back me up.
Seems we're quite a ways up.
Have we reached the roof yet?
Stop! Picking up an enemy nearby! This one looks...
oppose the great hero Akira, my lightning will turn you into dust!
Really high. I can't even see the top.
Well, given Konoe's elevated opinion of himself, I'd say this is par for the course.
Yes, we're going up then. We've got to get those desires back.
This place has one too!
Every jail we've seen so far has.
But why would Kanoe's jail possess one? Is he not the mastermind behind all this?
I don't know. Kanoe's supposed to be the one who created the jails, so he would have to know how they work. It wouldn't make sense otherwise. In which case, the only explanation is that he's trapped himself here with trauma of his own.
Why would he do something like that?
It could be necessary to creating a jail.
Does that mean Kanoe's got some dark past, too?
A guy that confident? I don't know. Doesn't really fit his image, if you ask me.
So what's the plan, then? You said we need a key if we want to open this thing, right?
That's correct. And we can get a hint as to its whereabouts by touching the birdcage.
Come on, again?
No, let me do it. I could use the experience.
Good luck. Make sure you don't let go right away.
Don't go crying on us, Gramps.
Huh?
Yeah!
Oof, listen to that wolf howl.
I've heard stories of cries that could shake the heavens. Could this be one of them? It's almost operatic.
You guys don't even know, man! That shit seriously hurts!
Quiet! I hear something.
Abuse? Please, that's ridiculous. We do have a dog. Maybe that's what they heard? Right, Akira?
Hey, whose voice is that?
It doesn't seem to be Kanoe's.
But he said Akira. Isn't that Kanoe's first name?
Whether it was your dog or not, Kanoe-san, we got a tip that you've been physically abusing your son. Apparently, Akira-kun has a scar on his arm to prove it.
Look, he fell over. How many times do I have to say it? Are we done here? I'd like to be left alone.
You little shit! You see
all this trouble you're causing me? Keep your goddamn mouth shut and do as I say.
Damn. What the hell was that?
Kanoe's past. We were reviewing the trauma he keeps locked away in his heart.
Trauma?
There, there. Good boy. Who's a good wolf?
What am I, a pet? Sheesh. You guys could have warned me about that.
Well, it's not like you asked.
I feel like I've heard that excuse before.
Yeah, from yourself.
Getting back on track, I heard one of the voices mention something about abuse.
Was Kanoe abused by his father?
That's terrible!
It's pretty messed up, but it doesn't justify all the skeevy shit he's been doing.
Indeed. What's past is past. Nothing changes the fact that Akira Kanoe is an incredibly dangerous man who changes others' hearts and robs them of their free will.
Right. We've got to stop him.
So if being abused is the source of his trauma, then what exactly is his plan here?
Just gonna have to ask him about it. Up close and personal.
Yeah, but first, we need the key to the birdcage. Let's head back to the real world and try to find the source of that voice.
Hey, Joker? Was Kanoe really treated badly by his own father? Senkichi and Akane were on bad terms, but nothing like that ever happened between them. Why did that happen to Kanoe? Aren't they family? So some humans are just like that then. Joker, do you think family is important? I do too. If I ever get family or friends, I want to support them as much as I can. I learned that from the Phantom Thieves. I wonder how Kanoe must have felt back then.
Hey, come on you two, let's get going!
Sorry to keep you waiting. Let's go, Joker.